UNESCO International Literacy Day is dedicated to promoting literacy in underprivileged countries. According to the data collected by UNESCO, around 26% of the world's population remains to be illiterate. As of today, 240 million children cannot read or write. Each year, the International Literacy Day has a theme to celebrate their intentions and to advocate for certain issues. On September 8, 2018, the International Literacy Day will celebrate literacy in a digital world. In modern society, digital technologies and media are increasingly changing the way people learn, work, and socialize with one another. This year's UNESCO's theme, Literacy in a Digital World, will be providing opportunities to improve the access to information. It also aims to close the literacy gaps and reduce inequalities around the world by bringing together governments, communities, teachers, learners, and experts in the field. So make sure to be part of this movement on September 8th, 2018. And as always, if you have any scientific questions or concerns, please leave them in the comments below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to keep on learning with us.